changing the front bulbs on a Mercedes W203 C Class, it can be quite difficult to see what you're doing when you're changing bulbs. So I like to give people a good view of the bulbs that they would be changing, with the assembly actually tilted, so people can see what they're feeling around for. So first of all, you've got your indicator bulb here. You've got the dipped beam and sidelight, which is a H7. Which will be a T10 W5W wedge bulb. And the high beam, which is also an H7. Hopefully that'll help you. Thanks for watching.